Wow, I really sunk right there. Whew.
It's south, faces south, faces north.
Okay. Alright. Making Idaho Japanese. It's pretty snowy.
We made it.
Some animal tracks. Oh my god, I'm soaked to the bone. Actually, I might have a tiny little dry layer, but wait, is it? Oh, this is the lake right here. Right there. It's all snowed over though, huh?
Yeah, that's the lake. Good thing I didn't bring my fishing pole.
You would have regretted it. It's a wet, wet day. I am soaked, soaked, soaked. Wet hat, wet sleeves. I was dumb enough to not bring a rain jacket. Didn't think it would rain. It rained, and we stromped through snow. It do be like that sometimes. Public skate park, Haley, Idaho. Overview.
much. Not much today.
You got it. It's a caterpillar nest. You just sit there and wiggle.
Twitching. Yeah. Wonder what the
old lava flow, but relatively geologically young.
For your safety.
Oh, so you can go into the sign then.
Wait, so you can go in?
I bet I have climbed past that sign as a teenager.
Justin, do you have Darby?
I do. Darbs, I think you should hang out here. It's a little bit difficult.
Yeah, this may be the cave. The actual one. Lava flow.
That rock is loose.
Yeah, you can definitely smell bats whenever. Whenever they're here.
Darby, anytime that you feel
and you thought you saw a bat, Dad, but you actually saw
it.
That's another way.
Center.
Guys. Right, well, you go ahead if you feel comfortable. So, do you think?
Yes,
yeah, she did.
Good job.
Good job.
Auntie Kiki, our intrepid leader. Very appropriate.
Down in there.
Oh,
there
you
go.
Oh, yeah, there's another wall. Can't really see it with the phone, but I can see it in my eyes. Oh, here comes the rain.
But he started bringing white people, and he would have traditional ceremonies, and these are real.
Yeah, it is a little awkward. Yep. All right, I gotta use a hand here. I can't, I'm gonna try to film it at the same time. Oh, success. I made it. Redfish Lake.
Mm-hmm.
Some mountain whose name I don't know, but it's a mountain.
Mount Peak.
Mount Peak. Snowy on top still. Yeah, a quarter of the to the pond and 3/8 to the strong thunderstorms the other night.
Oh, you're good.
Which caused some trees to fall up here apparently.
Wilderness permit
took out a sign a little bit. Yeah, wilderness permit box got a little busted up, a lot busted up. I don't know what, all right what, but
we're here.
We're here. Woo! this is the Alpine Lake Trail off of Redfish Lake in Idaho. Stanley, Idaho. I think it's technically Stanley. They've had some recent snow, so we might not make it all the way up to the lake, and it's like 5 miles away in our Florida blood. Gets a little winded at the altitude, so is what it is, but we're gonna go as far as we feel like we want to before we turn around. But it's already opening up some pretty good views of the sawtooths. I don't know, you could probably see it from here. Way over there. Hopefully the views get a little better too. Make it worth our energy expenditure. Either way, it's a fun hike, but kind of like a little payoff, visual payoff. Snow time, but not a lot. Say it was Valley of the Giants.
Mm-hmm. Those are the giant boulders from the landslides.
This is Valley of the Giants. I guess all this rock came from that mountain up there. Yeah. Cabin in Redfish Lake for the night. Look out the window. It's really hard to see. There are buildings blocking it, but the lake's over that way. And we've got a private bathroom and shower.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty nice.
We're fancy tonight.
Not real wood floor.
Is it vinyl?
Mm-hmm.
It still looks nice.
Yeah, this is real wood. Yeah,
this stuff is real wood on the walls. That's it. Sweet little spot.
Ooh. There's things happening.
Right.
Not narrow.
So, did you have to jump it?
Yeah, just see where it's
going. Okay. I might have to put the camera away for this one. I had to put it down. Oh shit, hang on. I'm gonna toss it to you. Can you catch it? It's running.
Yeah.
It's a running toss.
Yeah, it is a little stiff. Okay. I'm a little nervous about this.
Surfing. Or you could hit that.
Oh, I think I went back
this is a, that's the way we went, right there on that log.
Yeah, you can go that way. Go
yeah,
that
way. That was the one from before. This is like side quest.
Have fun, man.
We made it.
Alright, well here we are. Now, you know what? That my shoes were not gripping on that at all.
Ugh. Not really mine.
I think you just went and didn't think about it.
Yeah, I'm lucky.
You went with the,
Sometimes you move a little bit, like, with momentum.
What a nice spot. In a little snow. What a pretty spot. You've got a creek way down there running out of, I think the lake that's a little bit above us, which we're gonna try to get to if it's not too snowed in. Mountains off in the distance. There's a creek down there, running through a bunch of snow. Yeah, mate. Ooh, have we come to an impasse? I don't know, I can walk. But that it looks kind of thick up there.
Yeah.
That may be, is that snowed in? All the way up there. Maybe not snowed in. Just a little bit. Yeah. There's the lake. What is this lake?
Farley.
Lake Farley. I think you're right. I think that's what it said on the map. It's pretty frosty looking.
Yeah, it's cool.
But it's thawing. Here's. Oh, I'm good. I just had that Cliff beer. Cliff Bar. Yeah, maybe beer. There's
one beer.
Uh oh. Well, that's okay. Lake Farley.